Quack. Didn't think I'd see today. But you care about that. That's so sweet. Damn. Well, guess what? Since I did play the fucking Death in the Water, that is redownload Sea of Thieves. Gonna be even worse than that game, I'll tell you what. Yeah, I don't have to fucking play peekaboo with one. Well, I also was kind of a bitch through the whole thing. I didn't leave that one little area. Exactly. What if they are? What do they want people to know they're there? Well, it's like a fucking, it fucks with them, right? It's like, look, we're here, we're not afraid to be seen, you know? And I like it, no motherfuckers might be fucking top tier. You gotta psych that person out. Yeah, but you're not one of the top tier crew. But you can trick them. It's called having better aim. I've seen your aim in Call of Duty, alright? Yeah, you would have rage quit by now. Who the fuck?
Not much. What's going on with you on?
Fuck, are you loud?
I'm not that loud. Tune down the headphones, Rust. I don't have my headphones in this time. Sure.
Hey, they're scared. They don't want to mess with your crew because they see the lights on. Chosen. Running. That's what we're doing.
Get this freaking Reaper, dude. He's bothering the hell out of everybody.
Got a hole, we got a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. Hole in the frog, and a frog, and a hole in a hole in the frog, and a hole in a log.
I was waiting for you to be like, wait a minute. songs are just stuck in my head now, and I hate it. It keeps me up at night. It does. Yes. They're probably thinking you fucking crazy. They're like, what the fuck is this man doing? They're probably just like noble merchants, you know, just trying to sell shit and collect stuff, and you're over here trying to fight all the pirates of the world. Just a more powerful one, that's it. No, you get fucked. Dude, imagine my rage and banter from Call of Duty put on there. Don't do it on the island. Come on, man. The island didn't deserve that. I'll go. What a shibu. I'm at 10%. I started this morning. So I have work tonight, but that's not for another 3 hours. And then I have tomorrow off. Next 2 days off. No, put the fire out. I know how to put the fire out quickly. extra fuckery going on.
Absolutely extra fuckery.
You heard it first, he's a horrible pirate.
Good job. I woke up with a 101 fever and feeling like I got hit by a train. I knew something was going to be wrong yesterday, and I knew when I took the dog out and I went outside and I instantly got the worst chills that wouldn't go away even though I had multiple layers on, something wasn't right.
Damn.
Towards the end of the night of our session last night, I really don't remember some of it. Like, have you ever been driving for a while and just kind of like blank out and then find like 10 miles down the road? You're still driving?
Every day on shift.
That's what it feels like.
Every day I work, that's what happens, all right? So you remember us getting 100 gold, right?
I remember you guys getting the gold that you got from completing everything and a little extra for everything. It felt like my brain wasn't here and I was on autopilot.
Yeah. I don't think at all. Who needs to think?
I was not feeling good yesterday.
I
woke up to a splitting headache because the dog was barking her ass off at 6 o'clock this morning to go out, and I rolled out of bed and I was like, I don't want to do this. I need another person here to take her out because I feel like shit.
Hey, that 12% now.
I'm trying to hit 25.
Again. Better man than me. That's why I just say bro, all right? It's a gender neutral bro. Oh, sorry.
Hey, the dog is chew toy, and now I'm trying to hit level 25.
I should probably do the same thing. I started playing this fucking other game. I'm like 23.
I got in, there was no queue length at all. It just instantly logged me in this morning, or just now.
Well, let's see if it agrees with me.
Yeah, let's see if Blizzard decides that you can play today.